The Hulk needs a marvelous comeback, as whether he's in the new Captain America or not, the lasting image of him can't be this. I actually liked Professor Hulk in the comics, but in the movies, he'll be remembered as Thanos's, you know. Which means when we see the green guy smash again, it should be with this kind of energy.